Hey guys, I'm about to get flagged today, guys. This is going to be a fun little video. If you saw the title of this video, is an MRE unboxing. So basically, somebody this is chili with beans, and then this is vegetarian taco pasta, and this is mine that I like, and then this is sausage patty that I'm going to unbox. So I might unbox all of them in this video, I don't know, but let's see what we got. Okay, so we're just going to cut this. Alright guys, this is just really cool. Open one of these, they never open. This one really helps to open. Open here with you. Okay. Why is it not open? Difficulties with this box. This packing is so hard to open. I must keep them cold in this. Can you open this? Jeez, this feels tiny. It's part of MRE, so basically I could use that strategy. Okay guys, we opened it. I forgot like the strategy. So first out of the box is, I don't know what this is, this might be the next we have, I don't know, sometimes a bun. It's like a salt type thing, I don't know if you can hear it, but oh, by the way, you have to make a soup, so, might leave in the comments down below if you ever want an MRE. You know what? In the description, we'll put MREs down in the description. And if you want one, just click it. Okay, Mom, you gotta put a soup. Because it's squishy, and then this might be the patty. Yeah, that's the patty. And then I have chocolate, Coca-Cola, and breakfast powder. Ah, there might be a drink in this. Okay, guys. This is, get that out if you want. Probably instructions how to make it. And then, oh guys, look, this is how handy it is. It gives us this fork and spoon and a napkin. I think this gives us this. This is the last package, so what we got, This is, I don't know, it feels like a patty type thing. I don't know, you guys can see. Well, it's basically it. I'm just gonna look at the instructions and see what this is. Okay. Okay, I want to know what this is. Is this watermelon? I don't know.
This is not purple beverage. That's how you do that.
What?
This.
Oh, that's good.
It's a heater.
Well, guys, this is amazing. So, apparently, you can assemble a heater. I just wanted to open this and see what we have, so there's one more thing. How about you? Sauce. Grape jelly. There you go. Jelly juice.
A wheat snack bread with a toast.
We have what is this? There's something called frosted brown sugar cinnamon toaster.
So it's gonna be like Pop-Tart.
I don't know what this is. Like giant soft thing. It has a label.
Wait, how did you see that?
What? Let me see that. Okay, it has found this bacon. Oh, what in the heck is this? Alright, well, this is another bad boy's powder. This looks like a meal. Oh, yeah. Well, this is gonna be yummy. Well, guys, I'm just gonna be like I'm working at the airport now. This is actually, guys, I did not buy this off eBay or anything. I didn't, online and buy it. I actually got it from somebody who's gonna call him when I actually work in the Air Force. And we're probably gonna ask for more, because I think he's gonna go on drill, so he might buy us more so that we can give you some. So just link the link. Go down to like the AO, you hit that, and then it'll be like a little blue highlighted thing. Yep. Well, there you have it. This is. Oh, this is a three-course meal, what? So then this is vegetarian taco pasta.
Nice. Is that one for me?
And then chili. Yeah, so this is me. No, I don't want to open it anymore because I'm going to get mixed it all up. So, hope you guys enjoyed that. That was awesome. Oh, and you might be the old video. He plays HTC. HTC 5. HTC V5, whatever. It does not matter. Yes, it does. No, it does not. This is pretty close to me. We have to go to the library right now. Well, okay. Yeah.